Greetings, hackers. Firstly, I want to thank you for stepping forward and accepting this secret high-stakes mission. Good luck, and remember, if you get caught, we will deny all knowledge of your existence.
I'm excited to do the challenge. I've heard we are one of the first universities also to have this escape pod. So yeah, I'm looking forward to it.
Hey, there's some codes here.
So I've got some skills that I think is going to be useful. Studying computer science, obviously, it's a cyber escape pod. And I've also done in my first year cybersecurity and digital forensics. So that will be useful as well. I think they might open this one. Yeah. So let's, do you want to, yeah?
Oh, no, it's open. Oh, no, there's more.
I really enjoyed it, to be honest. It was really fun. We did manage to get through the first bit pretty quickly.
Yeah, the first bit was quick, but the second bit was challenging, actually. It was difficult, yeah.
Six or three, do we have any three-digit? I found the escape room very challenging, but it was still a lot of fun. We still escaped.
I thought it was super fun. Like, I did actually really enjoy it. And yeah, it was a bit harder than I thought it was.
Events like this are really valuable for the university because it connects us to the wider world. We have a great ambition to be professions facing, so we want our students to be exposed to what life is going to be like in the wider world. And what better way? If you're an IT student or a cybersecurity student, computer science student, to be undertaking an experience like this.
I think students develop and learn a range of skills from these events, such as teamwork and such as not overlooking information. So everything that they see, that they come across, might be important from a cyber perspective.
I think it's great that the University of Sunderland can host an event like the Cybersecurity Escape Room Challenge on campus. Says a lot about us, says about our connections to the outside world and the experiences that we're always trying to provide for our students.